Hi, my name is Aline, and I'll be your nurse today.
Hi, Aline. Can I maybe get a male nurse?
Yeah, sure. I'll bring him in.
Thank you. Come on in.
Hi, Mike. How you doing?
Victor. Hi, Victor. I'm doing all right.
So what brings you into the clinic today, Mike?
Doc, I gotta tell you, I've got this back pain, I'm running a fever, and, well, I gotta be straight with you. I got a rash down there in my genital area.
Okay. Any known allergies, like new body wash, new laundry soap?
No, I haven't changed anything like that lately. I really don't think I have any allergies.
Okay, what about, are you in a new relationship?
Oh, dude, my girlfriend broke up with me, and I found out, like, she's been, like, seeing this other guy for, like, 3 months, so I'm really thinking that this whole genital area rash thing's maybe from that.
Okay, so what we're going to do now, we're going to do some blood tests to rule out any allergies, any possible STDs, including genital herpes, okay?
Okay, thanks. Okay.
Signs and symptoms of genital herpes include blisters, headaches, back pain, flu-like symptoms, swollen lymph nodes, cracked, red and raw area, painful urination, fatigue, fever, itching, tingling around genital and anal area, pain behind the knees.
Just tell the doctor to do whatever. I just need to get this problem resolved.
All right, I'll let him know. Thank you.
Okay, Mike. We got your lab results back. We have some good news and bad news.
Doc, just go ahead and hit me with the bad news. Don't sugarcoat it. Just tell me what I got.
Okay. Well, Mike, the bad news is that, in fact, you do have genital herpes. The good news is that we can treat it with Valtrex.
There's a cure.
No, just a treatment, which is twice a day until the symptoms are gone. So I would like to see you back in two weeks.
That sounds great.
Side effects of Valtrex are headache, nausea, painful menstrual cycles.
I don't think that's going to be a problem.
Upset stomach, infrequent bowel movements.
That could be a problem.
Joint pain, dizziness, low energy, loss of appetite, vomiting, and diarrhea. And possible stomach cramps.
I'll be fine.
How do you feel, Mike?
Fantastic, Doc. Symptoms are gone. You know what? I'm out there looking for a new girlfriend. Hey, guys.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Mike.
Ha ha ha!